one of the co-founders of Greenway Appliances. Very quickly, we are a startup. We're about 3 years old that manufactures cook stoves, which are essentially matti ke chule ka replacements. So these are low smoke stoves that we're trying to sell all across India. And we started with the idea, of course, that two-thirds of India still cooks on a mud stove, so why not make something and sell something that could solve this problem? It's a multitude of issues that bad cooking leads to. And while starting, I'm just going to tell you some of the things that we did to fight some of the perceptions that Manish mentioned. We started with a name called Greenway Grameen. That sounded like a very relevant NGO-ish name, and everybody perceived us as a socially conscious organization. But like we were discussing, vendors wouldn't want to give us credit because they thought that ye to NGO hai, something like that. So we went ahead, changed our name to Greenway Appliances, and trust me, with the simple name change, things actually became easier. We were seen as a small upcoming company which had some decent revenues, you know. Not really socially concerned. It actually did help. We grew from, hiring became easier. We grew from a team starting 3 people, we're now about 65 people. And things just went on changing. And in the last 3 years, we are completely bootstrapped, haven't raised money as yet, but still profitable. The thing that I've come to realize is that social impact, for us at least, I mean, it varies from organization to organization, should be a byproduct of doing good business, doing business efficiently. And I'll be very honest when I tell you here that for organizations such as ours, you have to hire expensive people because you need them. You're trying to solve a problem that is difficult. If I'm trying to distribute in rural areas, rural distribution is something that is difficult. You need the best person possible to do it. And that person generally would tend to be expensive. So my two cents of with limited experience advice is that when you hire the best. You don't cut costs, you don't cut corners. Because we are startups, we are small businesses that are trying to solve problems that are ever so more challenging. These are social problems that have not been solved because obviously they are difficult to solve. And yes, I'll hand it over to Neha for the funding bit. And we are happy to answer questions as well.